Hi, I'm Coach Steve, and today we're going to talk about base position in volleyball. So let's take a look. So last time we had our players on the court like this, and we were talking about rotation. Rotated positions are important because we need to stay in order when we serve the ball or when the other team serves the ball. So we talked about that in the last video. Now we want to talk about, well, what happens after we serve the ball or anytime we put the ball on the other side of the court, when our opponent is playing the ball. We want to go to what we call base position or base defensive positions. So we're going to go if the other team gets the ball. And let's say this is a really simple team. We're not going to do anything really fancy here. Everybody in the front row would go up to the net, and the back row would go to positions that our coach would determine as our base positions. These are positions that I kind of like. Or something close to this, but for every team I coach, there'll be slightly different positions. So your coach will tell you where they want you to be at base. In this case, we have our three blockers and we have our three defenders. And if you want to see a picture of that on a real team, here's a team where we have our six players. We have three people at the net. We have two people kind of medium depth and one deep, and this is pretty much the same as this one here. So that's the sort of thing that you'll see at base. Now, there are some variations. You could have, let's say you play a team that likes to tip, you might put a person up here and move these people back a little bit. You might have one of the players that might be really a smaller player, maybe not block, they might be back. So there's lots of different things you can do at base. So let's say you're a smaller player and your coach decides they don't want you to block. They might ask you at your base to be off the net. Or they might say start at the net but drop off before and cover some court behind the block or deeper in the court. Those are all variations that your coach can get. And you need to listen to them and play the base that they prescribe for you or they provide for you. But the idea is when the ball goes over on the other side, we hustle to base, then we watch what's going on the other side, and then we adjust and react to it to play good, strong defense. So that's it for this one on base. We'll talk about some variations on this in our next video.